This experiment shows the amount of energy contained in a jelly baby. So the potassium chlorate, which is the white powder in the test tube, provides the oxygen, and the jelly baby contains sugar. And just like in humans, the reaction between oxygen and sugar produces energy. However, in humans, this happens at a much lower rate. And when we put the jelly baby in, there would be a sound that sounds like screaming produced. This is from rapidly expanding gases escaping the test tube. Okay.